Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. It's Friday, and that means it's time for a 24-box Bounty Hunter Football Mixer number 6. Random teams from jaspyshobbyland.com. 24 boxes right here in this one. I know this list has 23. We're missing one box of 2013 Bowman Chrome. Is it 13 or 14? 2014 Bowman Chrome Football right there. So there's 23 on here, and just add one more. Here are your bounties for this particular one. You can win 100 bucks if we pull any card numbered 55 out of whatever. 75 bucks if you pull any 5 out of 5, plus a train whistle. 55 bucks if you pull any 1 of 1. 40 bucks if you pull an autograph of any Heisman winner. 25 if you pull any autograph of a Hall of Fame member, number 25 or less, Pro Football Hall of Fame. And 20 bucks if you pull at least pull an autograph of a player who's won an AP, Associated Press NFL MVP award. Yes, you can win multiple bounties, and there's no limit on how much you can win. So the potential could be a lot. So, like, if you got an autograph of a Heisman Trophy winner who's also a Pro Football Hall of Famer who also won the MVP, and it's numbered 25 or less, you'll get all those bounties right there, 40 plus 25 plus 20, which would be great. All breaks are paid out via break credit. If only two or less bounties are paid out, so let's say we don't get three bounties, basically, then we'll randomize an additional 150 bucks. Sorry about that, folks. I'm back. All right. So anyway, those are your bounties. If only two or a fewer bounties are paid out, you'll get an additional $150 to be randomized to one person in the break. Bounties will be paid to the team that are displayed on the card. So, for example, if I pull a card and the player won an MVP with the Bears, but he has him in a Lions uniform, the Lions will win the bounty. So we're going to go by the player on the card. If there's any dual bounty cards, the bounty obviously pays off to the person who wins the randomizer. So if there's a 5 out of 5 dual relic, whoever wins the randomizer will get the 75 bucks. All right. So I think it's pretty clear. Big thanks to everybody right here who got into this mixer. All teams are in. Let's roll the dice. 3 times for each list. Trades are allowed. 1, 2, and 3. Nick K in the pole position and Riley in the number 32 spot after 3 times. And then 1 and a 2, 3 times for the teams. I was just getting all choked up at how good this mixer is. Giants on top, Colts on the bottom. All right, and here's what we got. Nick K, New York Football Giants. Mike Koster, Vikings. Tim, Lions. Nick K, Chiefs. Tim, Panthers. Kyle with the Titans. Richard Crester, Texans. Josh Hoffman, Broncos. Joe P, Eagles. Jason, you got the Jason Fick. You have the Falcons. Rams for Rory. The coach with the Cowboys. Adam with the Saints, Carter with the Jets, Jeff Hensley with the Packers, Will Comstock with the Buffalo Bills, Adam K, Redskins, Steve Cook, you got the Seahawks, Rick T, Steelers, Michael Van Wy, Jaguars, Peter Eng, Cardinals, Don Shockey, Patriots, Jason McKee, Bengals, Jason Fick, maybe a little Raider Joe Mojo, Andrew Wagner, Chargers, Clinton, you got the Ravens, TD, you got the Dolphins, Adam K, you got the Niners and the Buccaneers, the X-Line with the Bears, Michael G with the Browns, and Riley with the Colts. So there you go, folks. That was the randomizing portion of the video. When we come back, we'll see if there's any trades, and then we'll have the break. Stick around. We'll be right back. All right. Welcome back, folks. So as you can see on your screen, there were some trades. So Carter and Rick T traded Jets Steelers. So Carter, you now have the Steelers, and Rick T now has the Jets. Nick K and Tim Langston traded. So Tim now has his Chiefs in exchange for the Panthers that go to Nick K. You make that note on here too. All right. So here is the official printout of the list right here. So here on the 10th, 24 box Bounty Hunter mixer number 6. So that list is now official. There it is.
that right there.
And here we go. So here is our here's the spread that we have today. Got all the boxes right here. Good. Excellent. So let's do it. I got my little cheat sheet right here. This lets me know. So number anything numbered 55 out of whatever, $100. 5 out of 5, $75. And a train whistle. 1 out of 1, train whistle, and a 5 out of 5. Any Heisman auto, $40. Hall of Fame autos. Those Hall of Fame autos has to be numbered 25 or less. Out of 25 or less, $25. And any, yeah, it doesn't have to be numbered. Any AP, Associated Press MVP autograph gets a gets $20.
That's why they call it March Madness, baby.
So there we go. So autograph as well. All right. So let's do it. I guess we'll just start with whatever's closest to me. Let's start with Inception Football. Good luck to everyone. And if for whatever reason we don't pull more than three bounties, so if we pull less than three bounties, then we'll add $150 break credit that anyone can win. We'll re-randomize everybody for that one. All right, good luck, everybody. Tom Brady leads us off. We got 16 out of 25, Brandon Cooks, who's on the Patriots now, is what I'm hearing. Is this our first? Oh, no, I thought it said 55. That's only 65 out of 75. That could have been $100 right there. Alex Smith, Chiefs. That'll go to Tim Langston. Nice. All right, we got 113 out of 150, Mike Davis, autograph for the Niners, going out to Adam K.
See you, Joe.
All right, see you, Mike.
All right. I'll be on tomorrow night.
84 out of 125, Jameson Crowder, three-color patch and autograph. That'll go to Adam K and the Redskins. Nice. I kind of miss that Inception Football. We got 140 out of 140, Stephon Diggs. Vikings, that'll be for Mike Coster. And just to Marco Murray, base card.
Yes, we were, but actually, like I always say, I usually don't keep track of what's in the showcase.
All right.
And you actually do have two
personal. Next one, I guess we'll do some Bowman Chrome. 2014 Bowman Chrome football. Right. Good luck, everybody. We do have another Bounty Hunter mixer in the store right now. Football Bounty Hunter mixer. So if you want to do another one of these, big opportunities to win big amounts of break credit. So any numbered card could, like, any card numbered 55 out of whatever, you know, could be something huge. Is everything shipping? I'm not sure. What did it say on the website? It says all cards ship. There you go. All cards ship. Right on the website. Tim Langston's asking if Brandon Cook gets pulled in NT, they go to New England, right? Is the deal done? Or is this just rumor? Is ink on the contract? Yeah, if it was done, yeah, if it was fully confirmed, done and done. Oh, it's just a rumor? Yeah, it's got to be done. But yeah, if it's a done deal, then yes. If like both teams announce it, you know, then yeah. Zach Mettenberger, gold. 23 out of 50.
Yeah, I think it's been reported, but I don't think like
Titans
for real. Like,
Kyle Kramer,
you know, signed deal.
Davion Clowney.
Is there NT Collegiate in this?
No, not in this, but there is on the site. 127 out of 271. Bobby Wagner for the Seahawks. That'll go to Steve Cook. 16 out of 50. Devonta Freeman, top shelf. Nice. Ron's like, don't break collegiate football while free agents are happening. Don't make money, he says. Jason Witten, 7 out of 25. That'd be the entire summer, Ronbo. Until the trade window closes. And there's our autograph, Jared Aberderis. That's for the Packers. Sorry about that. Packers going out to Jeff Hensley. Yeah, the collegiate rule. There's no college stuff in this, but I know there's Immaculate Collegiate on the website and National Treasures Collegiate on the website. Yeah, our college rules are if they are active, 66 out of 299, just 10 off of, or 11 off of $100 of break credit. That'll go to the Chargers at Antonio Gates. It goes to Andrew Wagner. Yeah, but our collegiate rules are active players. They go to anybody in their anybody in a non-pro uniform, right? The active players would go to the team they are currently on, and inactive players or Hall of Fame or retired players basically go to the teams they go to the teams they played for the longest. All right, so that was a pretty nice box of Bowman Chrome football. Slide that in there. You know what I haven't seen in a while? I haven't seen Absolute Football in a while. 2016 Panini Absolute Football.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Kind of miss the apple pie boxes. I know, right, Kyle? I feel like there should be a standardization. There should be like an international hobby governing body that says gold will always be out of 10 or something like that. Red will always be out of 5. This color will always be out of this. It's different in every product, even from the same product. Year to year, they're different. All right. RG3. LeSean McCoy, 211 out of 499. Brandon Allen. Cody Kessler. Relic, 91 out of 99 for the Browns. That'll go to Michael G. And Tim Brown. 5 off of 100 bucks, but still, nice autograph. Marks of Fame, 50 out of 81 for my Raiders. Going out to Jason Fick. Nice. Love that, Tim Brown. Rombo said, just call the Jaspy standard and push it. I know we should. Jeremy Langford. Allen Robinson. Danny Woodhead, die cut. Who's with the Ravens now? Oh, is Tim a... That's right. Heisman Trophy winner, right? Tim Brown? With Notre Dame, right? Yeah, 1987. With Notre Dame, right. So Heisman Trophy autograph, that's $40 for the race. So Jason Fick, not only do you get that sick autograph, you get $40 of break credit to go along with it. Where am I going to write? I should write all this down somewhere. So there's our first bounty, folks. Jason Fick, $40 for that Tim Brown. Triple relic and autograph, $4.95 out of $4.99. Trevor Davis, Packers. Jeff Hensley. Jacoby Brissett, 14 out of 25 for the Patriots. Khalil Mack, you like that. And Terry Bradshaw, 212 out of 499. Tom Brady, leather and laces. That's pretty cool. There's the leather, there's the lace. 91 out of 99. Nice. Keanu Neal, autograph. 102 out of 399. That goes to Jason Fick and the Falcons. So nice first box. Bounty paid out.
SPX Hockey, really, really nice stuff right here. We've done a couple of these the last 3 days. A fresh cake for SPX. If you want to do that, you'll pick your team. Cup Hockey, can't say enough about Cup Hockey. You know how great Cup Hockey is. The best hockey product you get every year.
All right. Let's do another box of Absolute Football. Stephon Diggs, Joe Flacco, and Jihad Ward, 83 out of 499 for my Raiders. We got Derrick Henry, 61 out of 99. Going to Kyle Kramer and the Titans. Kamala Correa, autograph, 374 out of 399 for the Ravens. That goes to Clint. Clinton Peters with that. I feel like we're getting really close to that number 55 bounty. Pays out $100. Ryan Tannehill, Carlos Hyde, and 291 out of 499, John Elway. Moritz Boringer, 96 out of 199. Oh yeah, he's a Heisman winner too, right, Kyle? Derrick Henry? 40 out of 99. We'll find ink on that, right? Julius Thomas, two-color dual relic for the Jaguars. It goes to Michael Van Wy. And Doriel Green Beckham. We got a die cut, Odell Beckham Jr. What is this? Oh, nice. Terry Bradshaw glass. That's only one per case. Two boxes and it's in here. Nice Terry Bradshaw Steelers. Carter with that one. He got the Steelers in a trade. Oh, damn it. I hate it when I mark myself. All right. Nice one, Carter. Rookie Premier Materials, Farrell Cooper and Inc., 355 out of 499 for the Rams. That goes to Rory. Carlos Hyde, 20 out of 25. And that's it. That was your two boxes of Absolute Football.
We were talking about that today, Kyle. I mean,
Let's do some Prism football. So this is 2015 Prism football. Two autographs per box, and then possibility for some numbered cards in there. Tim says he likes those glass cards, but ticks you off that, oh, they don't say RC on the rookies? They couldn't laser engrave that in there? They do look nice, though. That was the baseball, Ronbo. 2014 or 15 Prism baseball had put too much of that powder inside the boxes, so every time we did a box of that, it would spill out all over the place. I think they did, during the football manufacturing, they did fine. I don't know if anybody remembers that Prism baseball. A few years back, that had too much powder. Almost every single box that we had too much white powder inside. What they do with this product is, here, I'll show you. So, when they put all the cards in, when they manufacture the card, they put like a light powder over it just to make sure that the cards can move around inside the pack without damaging itself, right? So they put like this very, you know, in any other Prism, you're never gonna notice it, you know? But they do put this light coating on there just to do that, but it's part of the printing process. And Prism baseball, they just put way too much of that, or something must have happened, because every pack you'd open, there'd be like all this white powder and dust that would fly out all over the place. It would be like, it was like chalk almost. Actually, that's what it felt like. Which kind of keeps the cards from scratching each other. But they just put way too much of that chalk and it got all over the place. Made for a lot of good Scarface jokes, though. Yeah, that's how they're bringing them in these days. Someone let Trump know about that. They're in the baseball cards. All right. Here we go. Two boxes of 2015 Prism football. So these are not numbered. Are these numbered? Yes. 81 out of 99. Yeah, Paul T was saying this is a good chance to get a 55 out of whatever. So if this was 55 out of 99, Patriots would have gotten $100 of break credit. Don Shockey with that one. These blue ones, not numbered. Air Marshals. And Drew Brees for the Saints. 2 out of 50. That goes to Adam with the Saints. These refractors are not numbered. And Tyler Haneke is your autograph. 6 out of 299 for the Vikings. That'll go to Mike Coster and the Vikings.
Yeah, I just looked it up. Earl Campbell has a trophy as well. So if any Earl Campbell come out of Houston, that's from Tennessee, which would be
Green Joseph Randall. Justin Hardy Red. Aaron Rodgers tie-dye, 13 out of 25, nice. That goes to Jeff Hensley and the Packers. Should be one more autograph in here, right? Jay Ajayi, green. Oh, there it is. There it is. Tie-dye, Benedrick McKinney for the Texans. Nice autograph for Richard Krester. 6 out of 25. Devonta Freeman. And that was your box of 2015. Prism football. One more to go. Nice Benedrick McKinney autograph. Sleeve these guys up later. All right, next one. We got Kevin White. I don't know why that was upside down like that. Jordan Taylor, again, those green, red, and blues don't have numbers. 1 out of 75. Matt Jones. That goes to the Redskins. Adam K with the Matt Jones. Mike Wallace. Dwayne Bowe. There was a Farrell Cooper triple relic and autograph, Rory, for the Rams out of Absolute Football. Bishop Sankey, Mojo Refractor, 72 out of 99. Air Marshals, Tony Romo. Rookie Revolution die cut. Doug Martin, cracked ice, 8 out of 75. Nice. Buccaneers. That'll go to Adam K. And out of 150, Desmond Lewis, Blue Wave, 26 out of 150 autograph for the Bills. Bills auto going to Bulldog fan, Will Comstock. You like that? Kirk Cousins franchise tagged. He didn't like that, actually. I don't like that. Ryan Tannehill. Yes, there was a Tim Brown autograph out of that same Absolute. All right, and there you go. Next box, let's do some preferred. Let's do something fun here. Prism gets kind of heavy. We'll do infinity after that too. Got a Silhouettes auto, 71 out of 99, Matt Jones. Redskins going to Adam K. We've got 1 out of 25, Brett Keisel for the Steelers. That goes to Carter. Got the Steelers in a trade. Die cut autograph. 36 out of 49, Steve Grogan, Patriots. Yep, all cards ship, as it says in the item description. That goes to the Pats. That goes to Don Shockey. 67 out of 199, Byron Marshall. Die-cut autograph for the Eagles. That goes to Joe P. And we've got Tony Romo, Matthew Stafford, Mark Ingram, Odell Beckham Jr., Emmanuel Sanders, Randall Cobb, Jason Witten. One of one. Wow. Pro Bowl relic. One of one. That's going to be a hell of a randomizer. Wow. So not only that is that going to be a nice hit for one of these people, that's going to be one of ones. $55 of break credit is the bounty on that. Wow. Seven Pro Bowlers right there. One of one. So whoever wins the randomizer wins the bounty. That was nice. All right, Infinity. To Infinity and beyond. Forget what all these look like. There's Julio Jones. There's no limit, Teddy Bridgewater. There were limits, unfortunately. 66 out of 188. We got a dual something here. Dual relic. Ezekiel Elliott, Derrick Henry. 177 out of 288. That'll be a randomizer. 430 out of 488. William Jackson III. Autograph for the Bengals. There you go. So Jason McKee with the Bengals. No train whistle. Who do I give the train whistle to, Carter? How could I do a train whistle? Can't do one yet. Got to figure out who it goes to. 111 out of 388. Miles Jack autograph. Nice one for the Jaguar. You don't see a lot of Miles Jack autos, Michael Van Wy. So there you go, and LaDainian Tomlinson. Let's do another Infinity. Terry Bradshaw not counted as a bounty. Should it have been? The glass is not an autograph, and I don't think it's numbered or anything like that either. All right, Aaron Rodgers and Dez Bryant, 32 out of 88. This both for the Raiders. Nice. Connor Cook, DeAndre Washington, 141 out of 288 for the Raiders. My Raiders, Jason Fick with that one. I don't think those glasses are autographed, are they? 009 out of 288, dual relic, Will Fuller, Braxton Miller. That goes to the Texans, going out to Rich Krester. .168 out of 288. Nice. Laquon Treadwell. Remember the Infinity had those metal pieces. Those replaced the stickers. I think that's a really good idea. Nice one for the Vikings. So it doesn't feel like a sticker anymore, right? What's up, Lee? What's going on? Mike Koster with that one. And Roger Staubach. All right, so that was Infinity. To Infinity and beyond. Let's do everyone's favorite, playoff football. Yeah, we should do tech. I think we have this break, and then we got Encased filled up, right? Or is it not filled up yet? Yeah, in case football is filled up. And then after that, we can do whatever else after that. Oh, I know. Lee doesn't say hi to us anymore, Ron. He just comes in, demands breaks to be filled, and then he just leaves us. I would love to do triple threads tonight. We should have plenty of time for triple threads. Playoffs? Dak Prescott, Autograph. Well, just like that. 90 out of 199, Dak Prescott. That was unexpected. Cowboys, Paul Nixon, the coach. Were you expecting Dak Prescott out of playoff football? I wasn't. But there it is. It's not too bad. Oh, headliners. In the headlines for different reasons. Brock Osweiler, relic. Not numbered. That goes out to the Texans. That'll be for Rich Krester. Travis Kelce, 87 out of 199. We got 2 out of 25. 20 out of 25, Kenyon Drake. For the Dolphins. /177 out of 199, Phillip Rivers, Chargers. I have to look carefully because the numbers are easy to miss. /86 out of /199, Chris Carter, Vikings. And that's that. Well, that's that. Dak Prescott out of this playoff box. Not too shabby. DeVee's just surprised that there's none of the running backs have been taken in free agency. I'm not that surprised. Well, I mean, who are your options? Adrian Peterson's on the wrong side of 30 and coming off a season in which he only played like 3 games. I don't know. Latavius Murray wasn't super effective last season, but has upside. Eddie Lacy up and down, like his weight. You know, so I mean, what Jamal Charles? You know, on the tail end of his career as well. So, you know. I don't think people were eager to pay for those guys, so I'm not surprised at all. And I think it's going to take some time for teams to be convinced that guys like Eddie Lacy, you know, is healthy, fit, committed, ready to go. But. But DeVee's saying, but for teams in need of a running back badly, is this a good time to snag? I think you wait. You wait for someone else to overpay for Adrian Peterson or to overpay for Jamal Charles. Let them set the market. And the draft class is pretty deep for running back as well. So I think that's another thing that will soften the running back market free agency wise, because a lot of teams believe, hey, you know, you can still get a running back deep, late in the first round, early in the second round, you know? So there's all that, too. It's a business, you know? It's business. So if you have your good business hat on, you know, I think you can kind of get in the head of a NFL or any sports franchise general manager, if you treat it like a business. Too many fans are, you know, and I do this too. Too many fans are just like, well, let's just sign someone on the first day. I don't get it. Well, draft picks, you know, like we all get worked up over that sort of stuff. You see names like Adrian Peterson. You see names like Eddie Lacy, you know, stuff like that. But you got to consider what they're about, you know. Well, hey, Patriots have been doing good business for a long time. That's why they're in the position that they are. All right, I do love Contenders football. 5 autographs per box in this one, so some good autographs in here. Not too many numbered cards, but this is just a good opportunity just for mixer-wise, just to get autos. And just 4 off a bounty, 59 out of 199 for the Texans, Richard Krester. Got Keenan Reynolds, 80 out of 99, on-card autograph, Ravens. That'll go to Clinton Peters. Got Sterling Shepard, Rookie of the Year contender autograph. Very nice. He's got some help. No. Brandon Marshall might open up a lot of space for him and Odell Beckham Jr. We'll send these out too. Darius Jackson for the Cowboys, going out to the coach, Paul Nixon. Austin Hooper, nice, 3 out of 49. Austin Hooper for the Falcons, going out to Jason Fick. Glenn Gronkowski, autograph. That'll go to the Patriots. That goes to Don Shockey. Playoff ticket, Sammy Watkins, 96 out of 249. Bills, Bulldog fan. And the last bit here. Rashard Higgins, Browns. Rookie ticket autograph for Cleveland, Michael G. And that's that for Contenders first box. DeVee says, you predict the Raiders go 10-6? I think it's early for predictions, isn't it? Season's barely over. We haven't even done a draft yet. I'm not even thinking about NFL predictions until... I know, isn't it, Kyle? Like, come on, man. I'm not even thinking about NFL stuff until, or records, predicting records until, like, mini camps. I haven't even done a draft yet. I haven't even seen a schedule yet, right? All right. Almost done with this mixer. There's only 24 boxes. We got a 20 box bounty mixer on the website. It's also like what, $10-$20 cheaper or something like that. So check it out. JaspysHobbyland.com. We always do fun little stuff like this. Always keep checking back. Like if you're watching this replay of the video much later, after our bounties are done, just keep checking back on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. You can always see some sort of fun promotion happening, whether it's a break credit giveaway in a break, whether it's a bounty hunter mixer where you can win various prizes for pulling certain amount of cards. Or I don't know, all spot sold promos, whatever. We're always doing something, so check it out, JaspysHobbyland.com. Yes, sir, Nick LaPlante, the Trinity Baseball is a 2-box break, so we're selling 12 spots instead of 6 at the same price, just so we can do them 2 at a time. And that's from a fresh case as well. Oh, I do too. We weren't sure how well the Leaf Trinity was going to sell, but everyone loved those one box breaks. So I think someone, I think it was either the Matoys or maybe you did, Nick. I forget. Someone has suggested let's up it to two boxes. And most people were buying multiple spots in every one box break anyway. So I figured those will be the regulars in those breaks. So I figure we'll just crank it up to two boxes. That'll help us move the case a little bit more quickly anyway. Help save a little time too. All right, next box in our mixer.
Here it is. SPX is now down to what, 21?
Joe Callahan. Remember the no auto Joe Callahan?
Right there.
Joe. Didn't want to sign your card? Something happened here. I want to get to the bottom of this. Why didn't he do it? Just didn't feel like doing it? Didn't send his cards back in? Jeff Driscoll, autograph for the Niners. That Callahan will go to Jeff Hensley and the Packers, of course.
Good evening, everyone. It is March 10th, 2017. We're doing a personal box break for Trev in the YouTube stream. He purchased a personal box in 2015-16 Upper Deck Concourse Hockey. There it is, nice. Those four packs inside, we got
someone who likes to sign his cards. Wendell Smallwood, 14 out of 16. Nice low number for the Eagles. Joe P with that one.
Although the box does say one autograph, four memorabilia per pack.
Not that Emmanuel Ogba as well.
Two of each. We'll see.
And we got Thomas Duarte. Thomas Duarte autograph going to the Dolphins. That'll be for Thon Dennison, TD with that one. Philip Rivers, 22 out of 99. Championship ticket for the Chargers. That's a nice card for Andrew Wagner. Austin Hooper, nice. 145 out of 199 playoff ticket autograph for Jason Fick and the Falcons. Travis Benjamin is flipped around for some reason. Maybe he's a variation. I'll sleeve it up. And the last one is Brandon Doty. Autograph, another one for the Dolphins. Goes out to TD. All right, yeah, Carter, Ron is right. Basically, there are two players who literally just didn't sign their cards. That's what happens. And someone should talk to Panini, Lucas, about what? It's the player's fault, not Panini's fault. I guess they didn't do redemptions. People didn't really want a Joe Callahan redemption. So they just said, because they went to the production process and they even went so far as to start printing these cards and it says this autograph is blah, 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 blah. You know what I mean? And so, but yeah, I mean, I sleeved it up because yeah, as Rory says, you know, sometimes they end up selling pretty well though. So they do have, they still have some value. No, it is Panini's fault.
Wow, look at that.
I guess so. All right, Crown Royale. Nelson Aguilar rookie royalty die cut, $3.99 out of $4.99. There's some good chances for a bounty here. $98 out of $99, Mike Davis rookie royalty die cut. I don't know. I mean, you can't really force someone to sign cards and send them back at the right time, right? There's only so much you can do. I don't know. Send thugs over there, Joe Callahan's house. 40 out of 199 for the Chargers rookie royalty die cut. Bang on his door, Joe Callahan. Sign these cards for contenders, or else. Suppose they could. 42 out of 199. Josh Robinson rookie royalty die cut autograph. Colts going out to Riley Couch. Carson Palmer, 98 out of 199. Well, no, if he doesn't sign his cards, he's not going to get paid. He gets paid for signing cards and for being put into these products. You know what I mean? So it's not like Panini's going to pay him for not doing his job. Okay, you didn't sign the autographs? Sure, no money. And no whatever. And you didn't put an autograph in, so you're not in the product. Done. The pictures, yeah, you can use. That's part of the NFLPA agreement. Right. Yeah, only two bounties so far. I imagine we're gonna start seeing more bounties in these gala honors sets. That's where we'll see some of the big bounties right there. I was thinking we'd see like a 55 bounty, but we haven't seen that yet. And the one of one, we're still gonna determine who gets that bounty. Now, if we're only stuck at two bounties, ladies and gentlemen, by the end of the break, then we just add $150 of break credit and we give that away to one person in this break. So I don't want to short you guys any prize money. So everyone will have a chance at one big $150 prize. I think it's $150, right? Did we say $150? I'm just like saying things. Yeah, $150. That's only if we stay at the two bounties and that's it. That's 81 out of 99. Tony Lippitt autograph for the Dolphins. That'll be for TD. LeGarrette Blount, Patriots edition, 93 out of 99. Bo Jackson achievements relic, 147 out of 199. We got AJ Green, 22 out of 25. And Marcus Mariota, look at this. Silhouettes rookie auto. Wow, 68 out of 299. Titans, Kyle Kramer. With a Silhouettes rookie auto, Marcus or Mariota, as the commissioner said on draft night. Nice. And what, Heisman too, right? Yeah. So, I said that's 40 extra dollars. For Kyle. Got a randomizer right here too. 14 out of 25. Nice. Dual silhouettes. So nice. So Kyle, that Mariota not only is a nice hit, but the $40 of break credit is really nice too. You're welcome. Hey, no, thank you for getting into the break. And thank random.org for getting you the Titans. I have very little to do with this. I just make it entertaining. All right, very nice. Thank you. All right. There it is. So Jason Fick got that Tim Brown auto out of Absolute. Heisman winner, $40. And Kyle Kramer also gets $40 break credit for the Mariota auto out of Crown Royale. Nice. All right. Next Crown Royale. Then we're getting to the good stuff. We'll do this side first, and then we'll work through this side. We'll close out with those two boxes of honors football. After this, we'll be encased football. The pick your team filled up. All right. Can't play music during the break, Chris Yates. 114 out of 199. Shaquem Phillips for the Steelers. Licensing issues. 65, 10 off the bounty out of 99. Heirs to the throne, Brashad Perriman, Buck Allen, Max Williams. Clinton Peters. Exactly, Kyle. Got to monetize these videos, make our $30 a month. 23 out of 99, Trey Williams, autograph for the Redskins, Adam K. 44 out of 99, Darrell Revis, Jets. Not quite hitting that bounty rate. Ooh, 3 out of 5. If it was a 5 out of 5, that would have been $75 of break credit. But that's still a trade whistle, Broncos. Oppo Joe Mojo going to Josh Hoffman and the Broncos. All aboard the Bigot Express. Woo woo! Tevin Coleman, rookie royalty, die cut, relic. 1 off a bounty. Oh, 56 out of 499. We're getting closer and closer. Jason Fick with that one. So close. And, wow, another Marcus Mariota for Kyle Kramer. That's another $40 in your pocket. Your break's almost paid for. 30 out of 99. There you go. Times two. Mariota again. This time it's a rookie royalty die cut auto for Kyle Kramer. Man, look at all these boxes we still have left, Kyle. There could be some Derrick Henrys in those 2016 sets, right? No, appreciate you getting in, man. See, you can't win if you don't play, ladies and gentlemen. Kyle Kramer decided to play. We have another Bounty Hunter mixer on the website, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. It's a smaller mixer, slightly smaller. This is 24 boxes. The one on the site right now is 20 boxes, and it's about 10 or 20 bucks cheaper. Hey, well, when we keep giving you money like this, Kyle, you got to buy into the next one. Steve Young, that's what I would do. Whenever I win break credit, if I won break credit personally, I would buy into the next break that would give me break credit. Because then you can keep parlaying break credit into break credit. That would be the smart strategy right there. There's my boy Clive Walford, 5 off a bounty. But still nice, 50 out of 99, Clive Walford. For my Raiders, going to Jason Fick. We'll ship all of these just because of all the variations in here. Or everything ships, actually, right? That's what it says. So. Oh, yeah, the spring training mixer. We have a baseball mixer on the website, folks. If you want to do a baseball mixer, we're giving away a box of historic autographs, Kings of the Diamond. That's 2 cut autos in there. All right, 2015 Do 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 do. It's Thriller. Do 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 do. Look on our YouTube and on our I have a video playlist called vlog, like video blog playlist. Jalen Strong will do the Thriller dance. Check it out. It's pretty hilarious. Or I think it's hilarious. You guys might not think it's hilarious. I think it's funny, and that's really all that matters. Shane Ray, Broncos autograph going to Josh Hoffman with Last Spot Mojo. There's Danny Shelton, Ryan Tannehill. Jerome Bettis, 48 out of 50. Nice one for the Steelers. So yeah, watch that video. It's pretty hilarious. All right. I know, right? Nick K? It's Friday. 36 out of Friday. Let's go nuts. 36 out of 50, Drew Brees for the Saints. That Drew Brees going to Adam. And the autograph is 49 out of 50, Devontae Parker for the Miami Dolphins, TD. That's a nice short print for the Raiders, too. Only because it's Friday, Nick K. Other days, you know, got a job to maintain.
Yes, there's four cards. Yeah, it's kind of high end, right?
All right, 2015 Top Supreme Football. Another great product. This is the kind of stuff that makes you miss Tops in football. All right. There we go. We got Bo Jackson, one off the bounty, 54, I almost said a curse word. I almost said, F word. Just one off the bounty, 50. I really want that bounty to hit, 54 out of 99 and 180 out of 194. That's how into it I was. Brett Favre uncovers an AJ Green autograph, nice. 10 out of 25, Jason McKee and the Bengals. Nice one, Jason. A little bit of an issue right there, but might be able to talk to Tops about that. All right. I don't know where to put all these cards anymore. I'll put that one there. All right. All right. 69 out of 194, Devontae Parker. 59-25, Max Williams. Kurt Warner reveals. A dual autograph? Both Eagles. Nice. DeMarco Murray, Jordan Matthews. 2 out of 35 for the Philadelphia Eagles. Joe P. Fly, Eagles, fly. Right, Mike Thompson. Can't curse. It's a family show. Can't curse. It's a family show. If I curse, then I'll get angry emails from parents. I used to like to watch Jaspies with my kids. Now they're asking me what the F word means. And I'll tell them, well, Mr. or Mrs. So-and-so, it's a great word because you can use it as an adjective, as a verb, as a noun. It has many uses. This is a good learning experience. You can teach them about grammar. All right, Gala. 45 out of 49. Jimmy Graham. Seahawks going out to Steve Cook with the Seahawks. 41 out of 49, double feature. Andy Dalton, AJ Green. A little bit of dirt in that AJ Green there, Jason McKee. 41 out of 49. There's got to be a 55 in here somewhere. Come on, man. Is this it? No. 7 out of 99, CJ ProSize. Silver screen signatures. Another Seahawk for Steve Cook. Come on, man. 93 out of 99, Aaron Burbage for the Niners. Cinematic signatures. Niners going out to Adam K. And what do we have here? Oh, that's pretty cool. Old school autograph coming up. We got 1 out of 10, Randy White. Nice, for the Dallas Cowboys. Another Cowboys hit. The coach, Paul Nixon. Is that right, Mike? Well, your words aren't being broadcast around the world. You should join us at the National. They have beer there at the National, too. You can have beers. You can sit down on the thing. There's a big table right there. And we do it. Oh, is that a Hall of Famer? Nice. So Hall of Famer, Randy White. The coach, Paul Nixon. Is it 25 or less? Yes, it is. So, out of 25 or less, $25. Boom, there you go, see? Dak Prescott, $25 of break credit. Randy White, Hall of Fame autograph, 1 out of 10. Out of Gala. Seems like a pretty nice break. All right. Impeccable football. Does this feel like it has the metal piece in there? I don't know if it does. Oh, boo. What do we have here? All right. 43 out of 75 DeMarco Murray.
What the fuck is there on that?
43 out of 75 DeMarco Murray, Titans, Kyle Kramer.
Yeah, I know he scared me, but where did he need the remote?
36 out of 75 Matt Stafford, Lions, Tim Langston. Four out of 10, Mariota. Kyle Kramer, Titans. We got Derek Brooks, 11 out of 14. Derek Brooks autograph. Nice.
McDavid.
That would be Buccaneers, Adam K. Is Brooks in the Hall of Fame? 81 out of 99, Kevin Dodd. Kevin Dodd for the Titans, Kyle Kramer. Yeah, Brooks did get into the Hall of Fame, right? And it's under 25. Perfect.
Honor McDavid.
So Hall of Fame auto, $25. I almost wrote Derek Brooks gets the bounty. No, Derek Brooks does not get the bounty. Adam K gets the bounty.
Bunches.
There it is. I almost gave the break credit to Derek Brooks. What's Derek Brooks going to do with the break credit? He doesn't even shop with us. You know? There it is. But you get the $25 of break credit for Derek Brooks being a Hall of Famer.
Joe, did you take the remote control?
Did not take the remote control. I'm doing a break.
And I don't want to see Xavier.
Vernon Hargreaves the third? What, you don't want to watch this exciting Xavier-Creighton game? 55 out of 99, Vernon Hargreaves the third. For the Buccaneers, another one for Adam K. For the Jaguars, Michael Van Wy, TJ Yeldon, 20 out of 99. There you go. Nice on card there. Oh, did I just blow by a... Oh! I blew right by it. I was being all distracted. Yeah, 50, there it is. Adam K, that's $100.
What is that, 55?
Yeah. Adam Kupperman. Blew right by it. There it is, Vernon Hargreaves, 55 out of 99, $100, boom. Nice. All right, 4 out of 16, Jerry Rice, Hall of Famer? 49ers going to Adam K? Come on, man. Come on, Adam K. Just winning all these bounties. Unbelievable. We're going to run out of money. And a Jerry Rice autograph. So a $25 bounty being paid out to Adam K. In addition to his Derek Brooks and his Vernon Hargreaves, 55. Thanks to Vernon Hargreaves. This is the first time Adam K. has probably been happiest with Vernon Hargreaves. Jerry Rice was... a three-time Super Bowl champ, Super Bowl MVP, Pro Bowler, All-Pro, second team. No, he was a PFWA NFL Most Valuable Player. I don't think he was ever an AP. Yeah. No, Jerry Rice was never an Associated Press because we're going Associated Press. Most valuable NFL most valuable player. He was never an AP NFL most valuable player. Joe Montana was. A couple times, actually. Yeah, and then we did have a discussion last bounty, TJ. You're right. And then we got into this whole discussion about how many wide receivers actually won the AP most valuable player award. And in the last, just after glancing at this list, I think the last wide receiver... that got this. I don't even see a wide receiver that got this. I don't know when the last one was, but I think in the last 20 years or so, 20, 25 years, there hasn't been a wide receiver that has won the AP and NFL MVP award. All right, last two boxes. Good luck, everybody. Got a lot of bounties paid out, which I'm very happy about. $44 out of $99. You like that? There never was a wide receiver. Okay. Nick K saying there's never a wide receiver who won the Associated Press. One of one. Charlie Joyner. Chargers, Andrew Wagner, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! And a one of one bounty, $55 a break credit. So Andrew Wagner, who had the Chargers, $55 a break credit coming your way, thanks to Charlie Joyner. Oh, and he's a Hall of Famer? Oh, Hall of Fame auto. That's another $40. $25, sorry.
And we're losing money.
We're losing money on this. What a mistake. We're never doing this again. Andrew Wagner. Two bounties, thanks to Charlie Joyner. Yes, sir. Hall of Fame, indeed. What a mistake. We're gonna pull that next mixer. All right, next one. Tyreek Hill for the Chiefs. 46 out of 75. Nice.
Unless they're gone already. I'm not sure.
Yeah, no food for me tonight.
Looks like a team just sold.
Like nice Tyreek Hill. Chiefs going out to Tim Langston, who got the Chiefs in a trade.
Looks like
nice, Tim. Not going hitless. There you go. There you go. I was worried that Tim was going to go hitless in this. All right. One more box. Good luck, everybody. Who came up? Nick Jaspy came up with this. All right. $63 out of $99, Allen Robinson.
That's probably because they're calling King D, so they're going to have to start getting the Canucks now. I'm thinking about the Canucks.
And the last two, we got 2 out of 2, DeSean Jackson. Nice. Redskins, Adam K.
We got this breakdown in 8 guys.
Adam,
Black Diamond
Hockey, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo!
We've got the all these breaks built, guys.
And the last one is... One of one, Demaryius Thomas. Oppo Joe Mojo, Broncos, Last Spot Mojo. And a bounty. $55 coming your way. There it is. All aboard the Big Hit Express, Josh. Woo woo! That is the break, folks. All right. Let's see here. That was Josh Hoffman. $55, one of one, Demaryius Thomas. There you go. Now we got one more bounty to pay out. We actually have this, got the one of one, remember that? We got $55 to one of these teams. This is just a regular randomizer, no bounty associated with this one. Also be doing any one of those cards that had left, right there, we'll be randomizing those too. Everything ships in this break. All right, I don't think I had any other randomizers. All right, so let's do this. All right. Yeah, I think this was by far our biggest bounty payout. It all evens out. Sometimes there's mixers with, I mean, we might do the next bounty break, and there might not be any bounties in that one.
Rangers, you got Lundqvist, Nash, Zuccarello, Mark Messier. That's pretty good. I think, no, Gretzky actually in this one will be with the Kings. You also have Mackenzie Skapski, Oscar Lindblom.
Cowboys, Titans. All right, Cowboys, Lions, Saints, Giants, Broncos, Packers, Cowboys. All right. So let's roll the dice for all the lists. 6 and a 2, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left side. So I think for, it'll all be the left side right there. I think all the contenders... There are like round number cards and contenders. Those will also be all left side right there. So just keep that in mind. Okay, next one. Once again, 8 times. Cowboys, Titans from Infinity. Seven and 8 times. Flips to the Cowboys. There you go, coach. the coach Paul Nixon with the Infinity two-color dual relic, Ezekiel Elliott, Derrick Henry, 177 out of 288. And here it comes, the one of one. Wow. Nice. All right, so that's Cowboys, Lions, Saints, Giants. Cowboys, Lions, Saints, Giants. Then we've got Broncos, Packers, Cowboys again. Broncos, Packers, Cowboys. No majority rules here, as everybody knows. But Cowboys do have the odds in this. Let's see what happens. 6-2, 8 times. Good luck. Oh, train whistle and a bounty. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. Wow. Sticks with the Broncos. After 8 times, it's Josh Hoffman, last spot mojo, opposite Joe mojo, and the one of one. Wow. Josh, good finish. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! All right. Ooh, getting all choked up there from this break. So, let me get that official right here. And there you go, folks. That's it. I'm out.